speak student.
Improper fractions and mixed numbers, a la Shmoop. Numbers come in all shapes and sizes. Some are big and some are little. Some are whole and others are a bit fractured. As far as fractions go, it's a mixed bag. Some fractions are proper. Some are improper. And then there are those that are just a little mixed up.
Who am I?
Proper fractions have a numerator that's smaller than the denominator, which means they're always less than one. Proper fractions also donate to charities and volunteer in soup kitchens. They know they're not greater than anyone else around them. Improper fractions, on the other hand, are a little full of themselves. They've got big heads. Well, big numerators anyway. In improper fractions, the numerator is bigger than the denominator, which means they're greater than one.
I've won one.
Since fractions aren't supposed to be greater than one, we call these guys improper. They're a bit on the rude side.
Well, I never.
But if they get on our nerves, we can change them into mixed numbers. Mixed numbers are combinations of whole numbers and fractions, so they may be a bit confused at times. Maybe they're going through an identity crisis or something. We don't really know.
Am I a whole number?
Or am I a fraction?
We can change improper fractions into mixed numbers by dividing the numerator by the denominator. That's what fractions are, right? Division. We'll end up with a number and a remainder. The number is the whole number in front, and the remainder goes in the numerator of the fraction that follows it. If we're sick of being mixed up by mixed numbers, we can change them back into improper fractions too. Since we divided to change them, let's multiply to change them back. First, we multiply the denominator by the whole number. Once we find that product, we add it to the numerator of our mixed numbers fraction. Then we put that number all over the original denominator.
I am the original denominator!
To get our improper fraction. So in the end, mixed numbers and improper fractions can express the same number in two different ways. It's up to you to decide which is better, improper or mixed.
Who am I?
Well, I never.
I am the original denominator!